time where you're supposed to be here, because it's not exactly on a round hour, and I always work on round hours. Oh, you're supposed to be here at 3? Okay, that's fine. You're early. Sorry, I'm trying to look for a pen. But I can write you down in my journal. Oh, okay. Here's one. Cool. So, you are my 3 p.m. Okay, cool. You said you wanted a sleeve, or were you the one that wanted like a whole sleeve on your leg? Okay, you just want an arm sleeve. Okay, cool. Did you want color or just... Okay, you want color. Okay, what color? I feel like that color would be good for your skin. You know, it would kind of like pop out, and it's like, it's like, you know, smooth. You know, everything's cool. You know. Okay. Okay. And then, do you have like any design, anything like specifically that you want it to be on there? No. Okay. Oh, you want to see something I can do? Okay. Cool. That's fine. Let me see here. I can do... Right. I can give you, you know, kind of like the top-notch ones, you know what I mean? So we have here, I'm right-handed, anyway, so we have here, I can do, hello, why is my pen not working, hello? Okay, still nothing. I don't know why that's happening. But, okay, let me just use pencil. You know, rough sketches. So we can do here a smiley face. Yeah, smiley face. Like, okay. What else can I do? I can do I'm really good at this one. Hold on. You see that? Yeah, it's a dolphin. Yeah. Hang on, let me see if I can change my ink. But, you know, it's kind of light. You know what I mean? It's kind of light. I'm not trying to have you stain your eyes too much, you know? Yeah. They call me the considerate artist. Because I'm very considerate. So, let's see. I have here... Oh, okay. Perfect. My purple marker here. And then... Here we go. I can do a smiley face. Yeah. It was okay. So it was like, this. And then it's like, yeah, it's Foxy from Five Nights at Freddy's. You like that game? That's cool. Okay. I can also do, let me see. That's not Bonnie, that's Fanny. Oh, you haven't, you're not caught up. Okay, yeah, that's Bonnie. Sorry. It's Bonnie. It's Bonnie. Anyways, so then I can also do, what's the other one? This one? Yeah, you see that? The cupcake? Yeah. I love the cupcake. Let me see. What else can I do? What do you want me to do? You know, it's your sleep. You can decide. What is that? I don't. Oh, okay. Hang on. What do you mean, what is that? It's Ted Cruz. You asked me for the Zodiac Killer, didn't you? Oh, the Zodiac sign. I don't know what that is. Oh, the charting, the stars, the astronomy. Yeah, okay, I can do that. Let me see, this one is one star, and then this one is the Big Dipper. And if you'd like, I can also do the Little Dipper. Yeah. Oh, I'm so sorry. Get well soon. Oh, you are a Cancer. Okay. Oh, I know that one. That's Mr. Krabs in them, right? Yeah, I can do that. Yeah, I can do that. Oh, hang on. And like, yeah, he got the money cause he's greedy, you know. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. You don't want those. Okay. What do you want? The Cancer sign. What does that look like? Hold on a sec. You know. Sometimes you have to agree that like you don't know everything in the world. So I'm just gonna do like a really quick Google search, you know what I mean? Just a really quick one. Hold on. Oh, okay. I've seen that before. Yeah, it's pouch for my thumbnail. Yeah, okay. What else? Oh, is that what you want? Definitely. Yeah. Yeah, of course. No problem. I can leave that for you. Look at this place. You know? Sorry, I had to. Excuse me. You know, loosen up. You know, yeah. So now let me just get a little bit of hand sanitizer. You know, it was behind your head. Don't worry about it. Hand sanitizer. And then let me put some hand sanitizer. Give me your arm. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Okay. I did not mean to hit you that much. I'm so sorry. I don't know my sense sometimes. I don't. Okay. There we go. All right. Okay. So now we are going to be starting the tattoo. Let me just get a little bit of ink here. Okay, your arm. Give me your arm. Mm-hmm. Thank you. So now, please tell me about yourself. Oh, what? Huh, I didn't know. Oh, you want me to look up what I'm doing? Yeah, that's cool. So, you're a garbage collector. That's one of the hardest jobs on earth, you know what I mean? I don't think I could ever be a garbage collector. You know what I mean? I hear the pay is good, though. The pay is pretty good. Mm-hmm. Nah, because, number one, I don't do junk. No, I don't. And then, number two, I'd be nosy. You know what I mean? Imagine being a garbage collector, and you hear, like, your neighbor's having a fight. And then, all of a sudden, she, like, throws away his stuff. And then he's, like, moving out. Forgets the stuff in the trash can and it's trash day the next day, you know what I mean? They're considerate. They throw this stuff away on trash day, you know? And then all of a sudden you expect me to not go and look through his stuff? Could not be me. You mean you don't look at that stuff? You better than me. That's crazy. Mm-hmm. So now, let me just this is just the rough sketching. No. I'm different. You see, I already put the ink in there, the rough sketch. That way, I force myself to not make mistakes. You know what I mean? I rarely make mistakes, too. So it's just like, oop. Yeah, don't worry. That looks like the cancer sign. Like, if you turn your arm, like, you know? No problem. Yeah, it's alright. Mm-hmm. Oh, you're also the president? That's crazy. A garbage collector and a president. You really shot for the stars, huh? You said, you know what? Let me be what those teachers want me to be and also what they caution me against being. You know what I mean? Both make good pay. I will not lie. They both make really good pay. Oh, sorry. You're annoyed by that noise? My fault. Sometimes I just like to do that a little bit when I'm bored, you know? What color do you want the rest of it to be? Oh, well, that's crazy. No, yeah, I got green. Ain't no problem. I got green. Hold on. I got it right here. Okay. What? You green? You need to get your eyes checked or something. Alright, here we go. Now just hold still. Because the ink part, I think it hurts more. Some people say it hurts. Look, I don't know. Here we go. You good? All right. I made you yawn? Yeah. I'm built different. Yeah. Okay, so now this part gonna hurt because it's right next to your wrist, okay? So, please, kindly, stay still for this part because it's gonna hurt, alright? Okay, ready? I'll count to three. One. You thought I was gonna just say three? You funny. Alright. I'll count to three. One. Two. Three. It hurts? Yeah, I know, I told you. You ready? Alright, you ready? One, two, three. Kindly please stop pulling your hand away. I'm almost done. It's just serious. Kindly stop moving. Thank you. Alright, last time. You ready? Three. See? I'm done. It's all chill. It's all chill. All right. I think our services are done here today. Yeah. All I have to do now is put a little bit of this ointment on your hand. Your arms, I mean. What ointment is this? Vaseline. You look like you need some on your face a little bit. Hold on. Hold still. Yeah, you was crusty right here. Anyways, just put this on your arm. Oh, it hurts? You'll be fine. That's just a little tingling. All right. Okay. Oh, I already cracked my fingers. Sorry, bad habit. Alright, so, now, where is my booklet? Alright, so, that was, yeah, that was with a pen, right? So useful. Alright, so that was original sketch, the black and white lines, the zodiac fee, because I don't know what that is, and I'm just going to charge you extra just because I have to learn something today. And then move too much. And then finally, the colored egg. And you know what? You are so nice. I'm going to take off a little discount. All right. So now, your total is $1,080. I'll take your card. Let go. Okay. Ma'am, I'm gonna need you to let go of your card. Oh, I'm sorry. No. Look, man. Dang. Dude. Perfect. Dude, I'm gonna need you to let go. Thank you. So now, I'll try it one more time. Hold on. So yeah, take this back. Your card declined. You think that's funny? Do you think this is a laughing matter? I'll show you my original designs out of a sense of trust and connection. And then I use my resources on you, my time on you, my ink that is limited on you. And your card declined? So, we're gonna have to take care of this. Yeah, hold still. You're not going nowhere. You're not going nowhere. Okay, you got it? Cool. All right. You're not going nowhere. Okay. Nah. See, what happens is. No. Hold still. The tingly feeling should go away in like 2 years. You're good. Please stop crying. You are staining my floor. Alright, let me just rip this off. Thank you. I will be keeping that with me. As for my drawing. They're going in the trash so that make sure so that I can make sure, not so that you can make sure. Please stop crying. You are staining my floor. Calm down. Anyway, so I'm throwing that away so that I can make sure that you remember this feeling. And you don't try that again with nobody else. Understood? Okay. Cool. Alright. Do you at least have a tip? No? Okay. Don't worry. You know, just so that we are on good terms, let me call you. Call you on the ambulance. Don't worry. Oh. I can't do that. You can't afford a tattoo. You can't afford an ambulance. Don't worry. Hold on. Let me just. What's the address to the nearest hospital? Let me order you an Uber. You can't afford an Uber, can't you? You can. All right. Okay. Yeah. One's out the door. You can leave now. apply pressure to that. Apply pressure to that. And stop staining my floor. Yeah, thank you. Have a nice day. Goodbye.